Entertainment news, more troubles for Taylor Swift after recent news of a stalker. Now pornographic images of her have flooded the internet. Her phone wasn't hacked. The images are not real. They were created by artificial intelligence. CNN reports social media platform X removed them, but not before they were viewed tens of millions of times. And they're still likely circulating on less regulated platforms.